Breaking this morning, TriMet says that the Max Blue Line is experiencing disruptions and delays this morning after a person was hit by a train. A service alert was issued just after midnight for this disruption. They report the person was hit near Ruby Junction and East 197th Avenue. Shuttle buses are serving the stations between East 172nd and Civic Drive. TriMet says, again, to expect delays this morning.